It's 7:30 a.m. We're just heading out of Brixen, Bresanone, Italy. And the vibe is great, the weather is great, and the next 50 kilometers will all be uphill.
The motivation is great.
Motivation is awesome.
Every single muscle is burning for the Brenner.
Awesome.
Hast du Motivation?
Still high enough.
As high as the mountain?
Maybe higher. Maybe higher. I don't know how far.
It's 11:30 now. Proper summer vibes. Pretty much everyone is topless. And there's this kind of euphoria going on because it's the last big climb of this tour. Everyone's excited. It's just before 1 o'clock. It's pretty hot still. And I would say it's going well, but we're a bit behind schedule because we have a concert tonight.
Fresh sugar.
The Brenner is burning.
You guys are easy?
No.
No, come on.
All right, we did it. We're at the highest point. But actually, we're kind of in a rush because we have to swim for 1 second and then get to the gig, so we get moving again. It's 4:30 now, we've made it to the venue about half an hour ago, and yeah, now we're setting up and trying to get ready for the show. Go, tickle, tickle, go, tickle.